Welcome to your favorite game show. Your fair.
They called me yesterday. I said I was bumped.
My name is Buster Baxter, and I'm afraid of
men's asses.
Okay, Buster, are you ready to your fair?
Oh, for Prunella! I'm the big
hitter. Ladies and gentlemen, the feral meter is at 7.5. If Buster eats this poached egg, he'll win big. But can he do it?
Yes, we can!
This tells us nothing about your general position on the carometer.
A love bunch of bullshit!
Our next contestant is Dorjewski Governor.
I'm afraid of octopuses. I'm talking about those creatures that are half octopus and half kitten. Ugh.
There's no such thing.
Really?
Really?
What a relief. Go to her.
Okay, Prunella. It's time to
spell fear.
Fear.
Respect. R-E-S-P-C-T.
Okay, Prunella. It's time to your fear.
Rape is worse than genocide, it is worse than murder, it is worse than the death of all living things simultaneously.
A locker? What's so scary about that?
You'll see.
Prunella and the locker. Hey, where's my
locker? Prunella.
You should never have opened the door.
Just kidding.
It's only temporary.
Why?
Sorry for the inconvenience.
Fuck!
Did he say...
Fuck! No!
Did he say...
I could give you better sex than him.
No!
Did he say... Locker 237? Yeah? Why? That locker belonged to...
Fuck! Say it!
Who?
Oh, for crying out loud! I said, Bob Saget!
Little Jack Murphy started his first day at Lakewood by disappeared.
Red X.
Where'd you learn that one? A persimony glitch it book? Don't say book.
Bitch!
I love a bunch of bullshit!
Little...
Bitch!
Wait, not finished yet.
Hey, look this way, Prunella. I'm doing a story on your haunted locker for the Star.
You have friends.
Let's get some shots of fear for the front page.
R-E-S-P-S-P-T.
Yesterday it was onions. Now it's...
Piece of shit! Ah, shit! Ah, fuck!
What is that?
The jalapeno peppers! For defense!
I helped. See, that's my thing. I'd recognize it anywhere.
I've been carrying it around all day, and now it's falling apart. Maybe I should just call it...
Piece of shit!
Tower.
Why not store it in your locker?
I'm shocked.
Prunella has locker 237. The locker.
That's ridiculous.
At times like this, I wonder whether I should admit that I'm gay.
I thought so too, but now I'm not
gay.
It makes strange noises and it smells
gay.
What locker doesn't smell
gay?
You're right. I can't let him
gay. Piece of shit.
Push me around. Oh. This tower is staying in that locker till
shit.
Tomorrow, and that's final.
You can't talk to me like that. So shut the fuck up.
That's my phone.
Hi, Francine. What's up?
I checked the school records, and there's never been a...
Bob, say it!
...this school.
That's great.
But...
Aw.
In 1971, there was a boy named Jay Mayberry. It's the same initials. He might be the kid Fern was talking about.
Did he have Game Blocker 237?
I don't know. But, get this. He was...
Time to listen to the Jazz Phone Radio.
Gotta go.
I can't help it. I'm just too afraid. Oh, you okay? Fine. It happens. I wish I were brave like you. You know what bravery is? Being fearless?
Rape is worse than genocide. It is worse than murder. It is worse than the death of all living things simultaneously.
Apple pie.
Need something.
Jack? I mean, is that you?
No!
You can find Arthur books and lots of other books too at your local library.